When you stand in front of a Vermeer, time stands still. The intimacy is so direct, it gives you goose pimples.
He is utterly captivating. Which other artist makes the mundane world seem quite literally mystical?
He's really a master storyteller. He's like a film director, long before film was invented.